Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Great work. Great work.
You like that?
Great work.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Great work. Great work.
You like that?
Do you want to get him back on the skills act without the
August 5th in the U.S. and Canada on the Zone pay-per-view at all major cable and satellite pay-per-view providers in the U.S. You can catch it on ESPN Plus in addition to the Zone pay-per-view and globally on the Zone pay-per-view, Fight TV, and other distributors in your local market. Again, thank you for joining us. My name is Thomas Schreiber. Have a great day, ladies and gentlemen.
Jake, take a picture with NWO. NWO,
NWO. Every single day, there's no shortcuts.
Jake.
I'm so proud of him, and it's crazy that we're being able to do this together, take over the combat sports world together. I know he's going to absolutely kill it. The rumors are that he's going to try and fly to my fight to share this moment together. So it's just surreal that we've accomplished all of this to be in Ohio.
The family's here,
but Logan's going to be here as well.
I'm sorry, buddy.
Sorry, Jeff.
I just had more time to prepare with more focus, healthy, trained in my home in Puerto Rico. I was hard trained overseas, not in my own gym. Didn't get sick this camp, which was a blessing, and just feeling good. Everything's been on point. I brought in new strength and conditioning, new nutrition, so I'm just feeling better than ever.
How does it feel to have Sugar Chan back in your corner?
It's amazing, man. It's amazing to be surrounded by world champions. It's going to make all the difference in the world. MMA fighters, they don't turn their punches over and use their hips because they have to move in different positions. That's why boxing is a different sport. So I'm going to be turning my hips over and he's not going to feel power like he's never before. Amanda Serrano, TKO. Let's go.
Hey!
I haven't seen it, I don't know, but that's a core business.
Thanks.
Texas. Nate Diaz came out and said, it's kill or be killed. What message do you send Nate Diaz?
No, he's going to be killed. There's no option for me. I'm only on one side of things. So for me, it's not kill or be killed. For me, it's kill, and I'm going
to
kill him.
Jake, is the win enough, or do you have to finish Nate?
I'm going to finish him. Jake, he's not going to survive all 10 rounds. 0% chance.
You discussed Shane Mosley there. You have a response to those DMs that came out yesterday?
It's fake. Stop asking stupid shit.
Jake, how many robots you walking out with?
Jake!
Crawford walked out with Eminem. Who you walking out with, Jake?
You'll see.
Give a picture.
Jake, can I please get a picture?
Oh my God! I know.
Hold on, man.
Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.